Hi, I'm Desiree Tinder, manager of Vacaville Performing Arts Theatre, and I'd like to welcome you to a special edition of Backstage at VPAT. I'm so excited to tell you about the new season here that I had to talk about it from center stage in front of the Grand Curtain. This season is filled with music, dance, laughter, and just a little magic. We call it Enchanted Evenings. Kicking off the season on Saturday, September 19th, is the internationally acclaimed Virsky Ukrainian National Dance Company. The Virsky is famous for its bright colors, unity of content and form, and the vivid embodiment of stage concept. Every performance is a romantic, elevated, passionate, and exciting show. This magnificent artistic group has embraced the beauty of its native Ukraine and their folk traditions of humor and optimism. The history of the ensemble goes back to 1937, when well-known Ukrainian ballet master Pavlo Virsky began to mold an ensemble of Ukrainian folk dancers into a highly professional dance company whose art went on to win the hearts of countless reviewers and audiences around the world. Powerhouse vocalists Diane Shore and Bobby Caldwell team up on Friday, October 16th for a brand new big band production, Sing and Swing. Multi-million selling hits and Grammy Awards notwithstanding, the combined talents and career histories of Diane Shore and Bobby Caldwell are massive, each in their own way. Combining these two great vocalists in a big band presentation revisits the swing era and recalls the material that was made popular by Frank Sinatra, Ella Fitzgerald, and other greats of that era. The sound of big band arrangements is unlike any other on stage. And in the intimate space with superior acoustics like Vacaville Performing Arts Theatre, it's sensational. Blues superstar and Grammy Award winner Robert Cray will wow on Saturday, January 23rd. According to the Guinness Book of Rockopedia, the 1980s blues revival revolved around Cray. His blend of soul vocals and blues guitar work won approval from the old guard and a younger audience who pushed him into the platinum bracket. For 30-plus years, blues musician, guitarist, and singer Robert Cray has laid down track after track of good time, uptown, lowdown blues. Hold on to your funny bone and prepare to laugh until your stomach aches with the history-making Broadway show, Defending the Caveman. The longest-running solo play in Broadway history, Defending the Caveman has become a worldwide hit. With hysterical observations into contemporary feminism, masculine sensitivity, and the erogenous zones, Defending the Caveman mines the common themes in relationships that go straight through the funny bone and into the heart. You can catch this show on three performances from Friday, February 26th through Saturday, February 27th. Powered with 12 Tony Awards, including Best Musical in 1967 and Best Revival in 1998, the popular musical Cabaret welcomes you to an unbelievable evening of music and dance on Saturday, March 20th. It's 1929 pre-war Berlin, and the decadent Kit Kat Club mirrors life in the doomed city. Cabaret develops as two stories in one. First, the review centered on the decadence of the seedy club, and second, in the lives that intersect in the real world outside the club. The social commentary about backroom deals, sly racial remarks, and promiscuous behavior of the time and place as the subject of songs and juxtaposition of scenes was a shocking and novel concept when Cabaret opened on Broadway in 1966 and is still striking and thought-provoking today. Songs include It Couldn't Please Me More, Willkommen, Cabaret, Don't Tell Mama, and Two Ladies. Performing live at Vacaville Performing Arts Theater, alt-rock band Gin Blossoms wraps up the 2009-2010 season on Friday, April 30th. Known for inventive, instantly appealing smart pop and considered to have had a wide influence on modern rock, Gin Blossoms consolidates melodic rock, folk, and country elements. Early successes for the band include Hey Jealousy, which reached number 25 on the U.S. Billboard chart, and Found Out About You, which became a modern rock tracks chart number one hit in the U.S. Don't miss an opportunity to experience your enchanted evenings here at Vacaville Performing Arts Theater. There are two ways to be a part of the season. The first, be a full season subscriber, all six shows, and receive a 10% discount off individual ticket prices. If you prefer, pick any three shows, and you'll receive a 5% discount off the individual ticket price. Season ticket sales start on Wednesday, July 22nd at noon in the box office. Individual show tickets will be available on August 18th, also through the box office and online. Give us a call at the box office to answer any of your questions about this season at 707-469-4013 or stop by our website at www.vpat.net. We hope to see you here for Enchanted Evenings at Vacaville Performing Arts Theatre, where every seat is the best seat in the house.